You may be seated. Father, we thank you as we bow this morning.
父神，我们感谢你为了今天早上。
We ask for a revealing revelation.
我们祈求你来到向我们展示你的真理。
We ask that your word be sharp in our hearing.
让你的话语来到跟我们的心说话。
Begin to speak to us through the word of God.
借着神的话语来向我们述说。
Let the Holy Spirit transform this word
让你的顺利来到改变这些的话语
into a living experience.
再通过我们所经历的
Father, we pray
父神，我们祷告
for your manifestation
在各种这个你的带领之下
to reveal the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit
就是来到彰显你这一个的父子与圣灵的工作
whom right now we take time
现在我们以来到有这个的时间来到去进展
to bow and quiet ourselves before the Lord
来到你的面前
and we thank you Holy Spirit
我们感谢你圣灵
prepare our heart
预备我们的心
we want to hear you
我们要听到你
thank you
谢谢你
in Jesus' wonderful name
奉耶稣大能的名祷告
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. It's my privilege to be at C3 Church Klang with Pastor Pastor Stella and Pastor Joe. Thank you so much for the invitation to be with you today.
就是说很荣幸的能够和与你们同在，也感谢 Pastor Joe 与 Pastor Stella 的邀请。
I mean, it's great to see familiar faces. Elena Cozy, nice to see you, sister. Elena is instrumental in me being involved with the C3 in Malaysia, and I appreciate you very much. Pray for you regularly. Yeah, love you, bless you. Before we begin in the Word of God, the sister that was doing the announcements there, yeah.
刚才那一位做报告的姐妹
I felt the Holy Spirit say to me You're a real powerhouse
就说圣灵跟你讲你有这个在里面的能力
There's a real multiple skill basin within your life
在你的生命里面有各种不同的这些神给过你的这个恩赐
And the permeation of the Holy Spirit within your spirit Is going to be a great communication to the people
那个住在你的生命里面像能够成为一个你跟别人交流的一个的工具
I believe today is pretty instrumental in your life because I feel the Holy Spirit's going to open up the prophetic field for your life. That's your next journey.
So, 今天呢,圣灵要打开在你里面,这个有这个的意愿要在你的生命里面来到彰显。
Some people's stars really rise, you know. I feel that yours is going to rise, not just over this assembly, but a broader perspective over the even the city and the community and the nation.
就是在这里呢，就是说神会在你的生命里面，使到你更彰显，使到你能够兴起为这里的居民，做更多的事情。
You really have dynamite power in the Holy Spirit, and it's
在你的灵里面，你有那种这样的爆炸力。
That prayer time, the 40 days of prayer,
对那一个40天的禁食祷告。
That can really turn a whole community around.
就是说真的能改变这一个我们这里的社区。
So pray that you get steadfast, real energy, really keep it going. Yeah.
希望你能够持续下去，就是带着神的能力持续下去。
Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray. Let's come to the word. We've already prayed. I want to talk this morning on a sermon that you had a little clip of this morning. I want to continue that message because I'm doing it around Malaysia. So I want to continue that message with you today.
今天呢，我会跟你来到分享一个的信息。这个信息是说我在马来西亚一直都在来到去讲这一个的信息。
Before I begin this message, this is I was sitting here this morning and listening to the worship, but in tuning in on God.
当我在这里敬拜的时候，想是与神的一起来到，一起的来到，连在一起的时候
，I felt that we can't go into a spirit of tiredness, okay?
我们不可以来到一种属灵状态，一种的疲累。
Sometimes we unknowingly push so hard that we get into a season of real tiredness in the work of God because we strive to turn or change the circumstances that we're in.
就是很多时候我们不知不觉当中呢走进这种疲惫的当中，因为我们一直想推进一些的事工。
I always find that the Bible talks about great breakthrough when the people are quiet before God.
就是很多时候在圣经里面讲的很多的人诺都是在安静的时候寻找到突破。
When we go to a place where we're alone with God and we allow God to do a refreshing in our spirit.
就是说当我们走进一个与神独处的那个的时候呢，就是说让神来到更新我们的灵。
The most important aspect of life is not your mind.
其实在我们生命里面最重要的不单只是我们的思想。
But it's the ability to have a fresh internal spirit.
而是在你里面呢有一个更新的灵。
A fresh internal spirit will keep desire alive.
就说这个更新的灵使到你的这个的欲望你所想做的继续的生存下去。
So that we continually to become inquisitive,
就是说我们继续的来的去寻求
we become adventurous,
就是说我们继续的维持下去
in our ability and our desire to seek the very face of God.
就是说当我们来到继续的以这一种圣灵的能力来到追求神下去
I determined about maybe 20 years ago, I determined this in my own life.
就是我回想到我在二十年前我自己的生命里面
I said I don't want every Sunday to be the same
就是我说我不要每一个星期天都是一样的
God you're changing all the time
神你是每一刻都在改变的神
I don't want to be behind what God's doing I don't want to be in front of what God's doing I want to be right now available to what God's doing
我是想与神同行，我不想走在他的前面，也不想走在他的后面。
So I want to talk about personal renewal.
今天我会讲关于个人的更新的能力。
And I want to talk about the processes in personal renewal and how to stay fresh.
就是我今天要跟你分享的这个，就是这个更新的过程，如何能够保持这个更新。
Staying fresh with God through seasons of trials.
就是说这个更新的过程呢需要你走过这个的考验
through seasons of tribulation
就是说这一切的风波
through circumstances and issues
就是说通过一些的问题
that we go through that are extremely difficult
就是说借着这一些事情的演变
there is an ability to stay on top of it all
就是说有这种这样的能力能够在这些众多的问题里面能够站立得住
And I believe it's the ability for the inward man to be renewed daily in the image of God.
就是按照这个神的形象呢，这在我们内在这个人呢，每一天都能够得到更新。
Though our outward man is perishing,
当我们外在这个的肉体会这个呢灭亡的时候
，our inward man is coming alive regularly for God.
而这个我们内在的这一个人，内在这个灵是永远都是活跃的。
I came to Malaysia 17 years ago.
当我在17年前来到马来西亚的时候
I was a little bit thinner.
我在当时比较瘦一点
Malaysia has impacted me, enlarged me.
所以马来西亚一直在影响到我，我慢慢的就是说变胖了
I also had color in my hair and beard, no longer there.
在当时我的头发和我的胡子的颜色都不同
To navigate, what a great song we had this morning.
就说我在这里今天早上我想跟大家说的
But to navigate passion for Jesus Christ through the long season of time is extremely important for a believer.
记住我们就是说这一种的热忱如果我们要传达下去给下一代的时候是这个是非常重要的
There's a complete difference between maintenance ministry
就是其实是当我们在一种的事工的时候
and renewal ministry
就是说一种的是维持的事工一种是更新的事工
maintenance ministry is a familiar road trodden on.
就是说, 维持的事工是我们每一个星期都在做的。
Renewal ministry is an expectation of something completely new going to dawn upon our day.
就是说, 更新的事工呢, 是可能在那个星期神给过我们从来没有经历过的。
We cannot become tired in doing good, for in due season we will reap.
就是说因为我们不可能就是说在做的时候我们不可以感觉到疲累因为到的时候我们就要受割
So the battle to remain revived on a continual basis is the process of what I call spiritual development in the inward man.
就是说这个呢这个过程呢就是我们维持我们内在这个的灵的一种的过程
This is we sustain our bodies and our physical life with water.
当我们来到以水来到维持我们这个外在生命的时候,
with makan,
当我们吃的时候,
when we continually refresh ourselves, our body like that, our inward spiritual man needs to be refreshed by the Holy Spirit.
同时呢, 我们这个内在的灵, 我们需要依靠这个圣灵来到去喂养我们。
It's up on the board for you, 2 Corinthians chapter 4 and verse 16.
就说在哥林多后书4章16节他这么说,
Therefore, we do not lose heart, even though our outward man is perishing, yet the inward man is growing newer day by day.
所以我们不伤胆外体虽然毁坏内心却一天新似一天。
We can't navigate the faith of Jesus Christ just by our natural intuition, our natural mind.
我们不可以用我们很自然的这种的思想去来到去认识我们的主耶稣。
We must have an inward knowing, an inward desire, an inward intuition within us that leads us and brings us alive in God.
就是说我们需要这个内在这个灵的带领去认识这一位的真神。
The massive importance in investing in a regular personal time with God is so important in staying in tune with God.
就是说时时的与神相处,这个个人的时间呢,是非常非常的重要。
You know, the Spirit which leads us to fulfilling what we call the will of God over our lifespan.
就是说这一个在里面的灵呢,是能够 让我们整个生命与神同行。
My son was a footballer, rugby player. He's just completed his time doing that.
就是我的儿子呢,他是玩这一个的橄榄球的,这个的球手。
In the last year or 2 years, he's been transitioning into the marathon.
然后过去两年呢,就是开始进入这个马拉松的比赛。
It's a complete difference between fast speed over a short distance.
就是说其实一个短距离的一个的冲刺呢,
or a long race that takes kilometers.
以及和那个马拉松10公里的这个的竞赛的比较是很不同的。
The lifespan of our Christian life is every day until we go to heaven. That's it.
所以我们基督徒的生命呢是每一天直到有一天我们见主的面为止。
I'm tired of talking to pastors that are in their 60s. I'm retiring. What?
他们说我已经要退休了。
A ministry is not a propagation where I get paid by the congregation to come to 60 and then put money aside and retire. It's not. That's ridiculous.
就是说这个事工并不是说60岁到了之后我们就有一笔的钱在那边退休就算了。
The ministry is a lifespan, it's our whole lives.
就是说这一个的事工是我们永生的,是终身的在我们的生命里面。
And so we need to navigate the call of God over our whole lifespan and stay fresh in every season.
就是说我们需要神来到去带领我们在这个整个的生命的旅途里面。
Romans 8 and 27
就是说罗马书8章27节
says these words, Now he who searches the hearts knows what the mind of the Spirit is, because he ever makes intercession for the saints according to the will of God.
罗马书8章27节检查人的心晓得圣灵的意思因为圣灵照着神的旨意替圣徒祈求。
Now the will of God can be encompassing.
就是有时神的这个的旨意呢，不是我们能够应付的。
To be in the will of God is more important than your career.
在活在神的旨意里头，比你自己的前景更重要。
Being in the will of God is more important than your May bank account.
就是说在你自己的这活在神的旨意里面，比你的银行户口更重要。
Being in the will of God is more important than my marriage and my family.
就是说活在神的旨意里面比你的家庭比你的婚姻更重要
The will of God is all encompassing meaning that God wants us all
就是说这一个活在神里面就是神要我们整个人我们的全部
Renewal is an ongoing ability to keep fresh
就是说这一个更新呢它是一个过程让我们持续的好像新的一样
To keep fresh in our faith and opening up to what we call a greater revelation and understanding of God's priorities over my activities.
就是说让你知道了，让神给你这个启示呢，就是说知道神在你生命最重要的东西。
Yes, the guy be your dog, am I?
Yes, amen.
Fantastic guy. He's good man. That's great. Isaiah 57 and 15.
以赛亚书五十七章十五节这么说
I dwell in the high and holy place with him who has a contrite and humble spirit to revive the heart of the contrite ones
我住在至高至圣的所在也与心灵痛悔谦卑的人同居要使谦卑人的灵苏醒
Meaning this, meaning that God was so remorseful at the fall of mankind
是表示，就说神对我们的内心的这个状况呢，感到非常的歉愧。
That the condition of the nature of our hearts，
就说我们心里面那个的状况
，from a holy being， from a being that was created in the image of God，
那个按照神的形象所造的那个人
，to a fallen sinful nature。
就是说这一个所被造的跌在这个罪恶的当中
And God was showing us again that his humble nature
就是说这一个呢是神让我们看到我们自己真实的情况
And that his contrite heart
以他这个欠亏的这个的心
For the fall of mankind
因为人因罪而跌倒的关系
Into sin showing us this
给我们看到这一点
That if we neglect to search ourselves to be clean, we would create a distance between God and man.
就是因为我们忽略了审查，就是我们和洁净我们的内心，造成神与人之间这个的距离。
So every day we go on a soul search.
每一天我们都寻找着我们这个的心灵。
God, is there anything in me that you want to correct?
就是说神其实他要来到纠正我们。
Is there anything in me that you want to set right?
就是说有什么事你可能说对的
The worst condition of human mankind is when they're incorrect with God and don't know it.
最糟糕的事情就是人来到神的面前他根本不知道自己已经是做错了
Samson, when he had the power of God and it had lifted from him, didn't even know that God had left him.
就是说尤其是参孙他就说有这个这么大有能力可是最惨的就是他不知道神的能力已经离开了他
The king Saul didn't even know that the anointing had left him when it was with him
这个扫罗王也是不知道神的能力也已经是离开了他
It's extremely important to understand the whole process of the renewal of the inner man
就是说是非常重要要知道这个的过程要更新这个内在里面这个的灵
It's so important to measure the depth of staying renewed.
也要知道，要了解到这个更新这个灵里面那种的深度是如何。
Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 10.
耶利米书十七章第十节。
I the Lord search the heart.
我耶和华是检察人心。
I test the mind.
我是试验人肺腑的。
Even to give every man according to his ways.
要照个人所行和他所做的结果报应他
According to the fruit of his doing. Don't lie to yourself. What a man sows, a man reaps.
就是说你种的是什么,
Come on, if we don't sow humility, if we don't sow freshness, if we don't sow this, we don't reap it either.
就是说我们不可能会来到去收获这一些更新，我们不可能收获这个的丰盛。
There are three things I want to talk about freshness, and then we'll complete and we'll pray.
今天我要跟你分享三个主要的重点。
The first thing is we need to be what we call conscious of God's abiding presence.
第一点就是呢，要意识到上帝永远的同在。
We are very good in church at being conscious of God's abiding presence in our worship.
当然我们对于在崇拜里面，我们意识到神的同在，那个是我们非常清楚的。
As soon as Sister Alina Cozy begins to start to sing and worship, we all go, We all carry gifts. And some have a gift to usher us into the presence of God, to let the presence of God linger in our midst.
就是说有一些呢，就是让这个圣灵来到在我们的当中来到运行。
We need to be conscious of the presence of God when we're in the jam in Malaysia.
就是说我们也要意识到上帝的同在，但我们倒在这种塞车的这个堵车的情况里面。
Your toll plaza, right?
就好像这种这样的这些的不能够走的这种汽车的那个的建筑物里面。
Come to your toll plaza at 7 o'clock at night.
好像那个收费站一样。
I said to myself, where is the toll plaza?
我就问那一个的收费站到底在哪里?
I couldn't see it.
我看不到。
It looked like a car park.
好像看起来好像是一个停车场。
We waited and waited and waited to get through there, right?
就是说我们一直在等待着过这个的收费站。
I say the system here needs a renewing.
他说这个的系统在更新着。
Yeah, in Australia, we just go through, huh?
在澳洲呢，我们直接就能够走过去了。It
takes a picture of your number plate, and it bills you online.
就说一般上，如果你走快车的话，它呢，便就很快能够抓到你。And
you pay for it.
然后你就需要付这个罚款。Here
we've got so many processes to get through the toll.
在这里有太多的过程能够来到走，就算能够经过这个收费站。We
got cars on this lane here.
有这个部分的路,
they're flying through like rockets.
有一些就很快的能够走过,
then you got this lane here.
如果有另外一个轨道,
and it is back like this behind here, and everyone's going touch, boom, go, touch, boom, go, touch, boom. I said, man alive, the system is so slow.
你需要来到出,
and if you happen to be in the touch and go line like me,
and
I am unaware of your conditions, I'm lining up like this at the touch and go line.
Then
this car is coming in like this.
然后这辆车又从旁边走过来.
What are you doing, like this?
那你在做什么?
Then so I leave a little bit of space, courtesy.
然后因为礼貌的关系，我留下一些的位置给他们进来.
And then as soon as I left the space, he came in here.
然后他进来之后,
and then another one from there, he came in there too.
另外两家从我左边又走进来了.
Hang on, how come everyone coming into my lane?
然后全部人都走进我这一条线里面.
Learned.
你要学习.
Don't leave gaps, sir.
Don't
leave gaps, you got to keep up with the travel. Oh, mate.
不要留着空位给别人来插你的位.
It took me 15 minutes to get through a toll plaza.
就说这时到我需要用到15分钟的时间才经过这个收费站.
Apparently that's a record time.
Record time.
15 minutes is record, huh?
Yes, 15 minutes is record.
Even in that, we need to be conscious of the presence of the power of God with us.
就说其实我们常常要意识到这个神在我们生命里面的能力。
I'm running late for the seminar and I am in the traffic and I am
就是我要去某一个地方去这个座谈会，在现在我已经是迟了。
Be at peace, unless Moses parts the water.
你要有平安，就好像这个摩西就是说做行过这个红海一样。
You are never going to get through the toll plaza.
如果不是的话，你永远不能够过这个收费站。
So the abiding conscience presence of God in every activity that we do, every activity.
就是我们对我们所做的每一样事情都要意识到上帝的确的与我们同在。
Bible says he never leaves you.
所以我们来看一看。
So remember it's our actions.
要记到我们的活动。
And our attitudes.
我们的心态。
That distance ourselves from the presence of God.
于是我们和他就说有这个有一个有一个的有一段的距离了。
As soon as I became angry with the guy that was coming in this side.
当我就说对这个旁边进来的人感到愤怒的时候
I'm driving the car like this. Hey mate, stay where you are. As soon as I came angry with him, another one come on this side.
当这个右边的这个人要进来的时候，当我感到愤怒的时候，左边的这辆车他又开始进来了。
So my anger had to drop.
所以我需要放下我的愤怒。
Oh, praise the Lord, oh my soul.
就说主啊，我的灵，我要来到称颂你。
And all that is in me, praise His holy name. Hallelujah.
凡在我里面的，我都要称颂这个圣名。
And then 15 minutes later, I got to the gate, and we were off. We were going. Fantastic.
之后呢，就说我就能够过了这个的收费站。
Zephaniah chapter 3 and verse 17.
我们来看西番雅书，这个第三章十七节。
The Lord your God in the midst, the mighty one, will save. He will rejoice over you with gladness. He will quiet you with his love. He will rejoice over you with singing.
耶和华你的神是施行拯救大有能力的主，他在你中间必因你欢喜快喜乐，默然爱你，因你喜乐而欢呼。
One of the clear signs of the abiding presence of God.
就是说其中一个就是当你有神在你里面其中一个很重要的一个的印记
is the sheer gladness and joy that comes out of your spirit
就是说在你的灵里面既有这一种的喜乐
that the joy of the Lord is our strength
就是说神的这个有这个的喜乐就是是我们的力量
not the pressures of heaviness
不是那一种的压重感
But putting on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, I become joyful in God.
就是当我们穿上这个赞美的衣服的时候，我们就能够称颂喜乐的称颂我们的神。
Sheer gladness of God in my life.
就是我们需要有这个喜悦的生命在我们里面。
It's an overflowing of the presence of God that abides around our lives.
就是我们需要用神的喜乐来到环绕做我们生命的每一个部分。
He's working out plans in my favor.
就是无论是我在等候这一个的飞机的时候
，and I have an inner knowing.
当我的内在会知道
，I have an inner knowing of those facts.
我知道那一些的资料
，so it springs out.
就是说它会涌溢出来
，in sheer rejoicing.
就是说充满了这一个的喜乐
The presence of the Lord
这个神的同在
When he's around us, when he's about us The sheer joy of wanting to be what God intends for me to be
就是说当神与我们同在的时候无论他要我做的是什么我有这个的喜乐
The sheer joy can overwhelm me It can be so deep, so strong That the joy of the Lord can overtake me
就是说这种的喜乐就是说可能是超乎我所求所想的
And then I begin to start to laugh at my issues
就是说那个时候我就开始喜欢上或者是我能够去面对我的问题
I begin to start to say to my trials and my tribulations and the problems that I'm going through
就是说我开始就像我这一种的我自己本身的问题我的挑战我的难度我的风波来到说话
I have a joyfulness knowing that God is going to favor me and see great breakthroughs over everything that I do.
因为这种的喜乐，我相信神能够带领我走过这些的挑战，能够帮我去克服这一种的困难。
The sheer joy of His presence, come on.
就说要有神的喜乐在我们的里面。
Not singing about it, I mean experiencing it. Come on, church.
就说要你自己去经历这一种的喜乐。
The manifestation or presence of God all around me, it just makes me feel assured and.
就是在这里四周围所经历的神的喜乐，让你能够去胜过一切。
Helps me to settle my mind and know that my God is in control.
要让你知道，在你的思想里面一想到，就是你的神在掌管一切。
Right, the second thing.
第二点
，keeping your heart pure, guard your heart against attitudes.
就是说保守你一个清的心，清洁的心，就是说你要谨防你自己的心态。
Attitude causes us to be things like jealous.
于是呢，这一种的心态呢，使到我们有嫉妒。
We see Sister Elena Cozy singing the praises of God and breaking through into the heavenlies.
就是我们看到 Elena 姐妹在唱歌，她的歌声直达这个的天国。
And we sit in the chair and say, I can sing better than that. How come she's up there?
就说你在下面，你可能讲我可能比 Elena 唱得更好。
She's up there because she's got the joy of the Lord. She's called to do what she's doing.
就是说 Elena 就有这个神的喜乐，她享受她所做，她所侍奉的。
But now we get jealous.
有些人可能你觉得嫉妒。
How come Pastor Stella gets to preach every second week and I don't?
就是说巴斯塞拉每第二个星期他有机会讲道。
Probably because she's gifted to do that now.
就是说因为他需要这么做。
Come on, we've got to stop being stubborn.、Huh?
就是说我们要停止这一种的固执。
Well, I don't care. I'm not moving. I'm not shifting. I'm not doing anything. I'm staying here. I'm stubborn now.
就是说我就是要固执在这里，我要站在这里，我什么都不做。
It's like this guy I met on your highway.
就说，就好像这个人，我在这个高速公路遇到这个人。
This guy, I come from Australia.
这个人是从澳洲来的。
I went to a place called PJ.
我说我要去到一个八达岭 PJ 这个地方。
I think it was on your federal highway.
他说我要来到这个联邦大道。
I arrived at the airport at 5 o'clock.
就说我到了怡保，差不多是5点早上。
I got to PJ now 5 o'clock in the evening.
Evening, sorry.
5 o'clock in the evening.
到五点傍晚
I got to PJ at just on 6 o'clock.
所以我到 PJ 的时候已经是六点了。
We had a cup of tea and a drink, and the man said that was giving me the car said, "You better go down the highway now." I said, "Oh, okay."
就说那一个人在我和他喝茶的时候，他跟我说，你最好能够去到这个高速公路上了。
He said, "If you don't leave now, you could be on the highway for the next 2 hours."
如果你现在不走的话，你可能会在高速公路塞车2个小时。
I said, "What do you mean, two hours?"
就说你到底说什么？需要2个小时
Subang Jaya is only 13-14 kilometers away from PJ.
因为这个苏棒只不过是13-14公里的路。
So I said to him, I said, 13 kilometers in Australia, 15 minutes, less than that, no problem, huh?
在澳洲这个只需要15分钟的时间就搞定了。
He looked at me and said, 13 kilometers? I said, yes.
就是他说你13公里你知道吗？
He said, have you ever seen our federal highway?
你有看过我们的联邦大道吗？
I said, no.
没有。
He said, "God bless you."
他说神祝福你。
I said, "Thank you."
我说谢谢。
I get on the federal highway.
就我去了联邦大道。
And we're zooming down the highway.
就说我就在那边走着。
3 kilometers into the journey, streaming down the highway.
就说3公里的路，我还在那个原点。
Everybody stopped.
每个人都停下来。
What is going on here?
到底发生什么事情
？And then, boom.
要走一点。
Boom.
要再走一点
boom,
再走一点
boom,
再走一点
boom,
再走一点
20 minutes later
20分钟之后
20 minutes later I get up to the what they call the restriction、
就是我去到一个进去的地方
There's a Chinese man He's parked in the middle of the lane In his Toyota
就是说他有一个的华人呢，他在中间的那条路呢，和他的车停住了。
His bonnet is up，
就是他的那一个的前面的车盖引擎盖开起来。
And he's standing there leaning on his car，
他就依靠在他的车旁边。
And so I wind the window down.
就说我把那个窗口摇下来。
So I shout out to him. You got to understand. I've just come from Australia.
可是我就跟他讲，我是从澳洲来的。
Wasn't used to Malaysian language. Okay. I just come from Australia. So I wind the window down, and he's standing next to the car with the bonnet up and smoke coming out of the engine.
就是那辆车的时候，当时它的盖开了，就是引擎有这个烟冒出来。
So wind the window down like this.
就是说把这个窗口搅下来。
I lean over so he can see me, and I shout out, "Hey mate, there's a 40-kilometer jam behind us. What about I stop the car here, help you get the car, move it over to the shoulder, so then we can relieve the jam, and the rest of KL can go to where they wanted to go, like that."
我说我跟你讲，我把路帮你把这辆车推去旁边，好在外就是后面那些40公里的车能够走过。
And he turns to me like this.
然后他就看向我,
and he sends me a hand signal.
然后他就给我这个手势,
I don't want to show you what the hand signal was. He just sends me a hand signal. Okay?
他只是给我一个手势.
I say, what?
他说,
I wind the window up and hit the accelerator, and boom, I'm off.
这样我就搅起那一个的窗口，我就自己走了.
I say, man, it's peak hour traffic. You're broken down in the middle lane, and you're leaning on the car, having a holiday with a fag. And the whole of KL is behind you, trying to get home.
然后就说他的车，这个华人的车坏了，他就是在组织了后面这些的车向前面行走。
And then when I pull over to help this fellow, I mean, I've just been to Australia. Everyone else was just flying past him and couldn't care less. But, you know, when I try to pull over to help this fellow, he's like, you know, got fingers, assignments. I said, well...
我尝试帮助到他说，却他却不领情，反而给我这种手势看。
Some people are stubborner.
有些人很固执。
He's stubborner.
很固执。
We've got to not be stubborn.
我们不可以固执。
We've got to stop being critical.
就是我们需要来到有这种这样的，就是说特别来到去针对这个问题。
If you're in the body of Christ and you're just critical, well, I don't like my church, I don't like my pastor, I don't like anything, yet I'm here on Sunday smiling, and I'm gossiping about everyone behind their back and bang, 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 oh, can we stop it?
就是说当然我们是否是那一种，就是说我们一直在批判着我们的牧师，我们的领袖这一种人呢？
We're family, man.
我们是一家人,
could we stop it?
我们可以停止吗?
Being critical of everybody else and what they're doing.
就是我们一直在评论说别人做的是什么事情。
Could you stop looking at what everyone else is doing and concentrate on what your focus is, what God is telling you to do? Come on.
你能够停止别人对你说的不是，或者是你能够专注在神要你做的事情上吗?
You know, Pastor, you're in the worship, eh? We're in the worship like this. And Alina goes, he's leading us into the Holy Holies, into the presence of God. And you've got people like this. And they've just got one eye open looking at what everybody else is doing rather than what the Holy Spirit is trying to do for them, huh?
就说有时候当我们就说看到神的同在的时候呢，而我们有时是带着批判性的眼光来到站在那一边。
Look, Alina's got that nose ring in again, look. We're just being critical. That's all we're being. We've got to stop it, huh? We've got to stop it, huh?
你是否还是这么的，就是说的固执呢？就是说你需要停止这种的固执。
Once we become critical, then we become negative.
当你固执的时候，你会成为消极。
Then we become offended.
我们会觉得被冒犯一样。
And the devil sits in hell shouting, hey, amen. Got that, Christian. Just destroyed that one. He's gone. He won't ever come back again. Or she or whoever they are, they won't come back again because he uses such stuff to destroy you.
其实撒旦就是运用这一种这样的方式来到去毁谤基督徒。
He wants to keep you broken, suppressed, confused.
他要来到继续的来到去破碎你，使到你压抑，使到你困扰。
So the results of your spirit are flatlined.
使到你这个的灵成为很平坦的，好像一个平坦线一样。
Once the Holy Spirit used to flow through this life, there was joy and peace and optimism and love and care. All of those elements were in my life.
就是说当这个圣灵在你的生命里面真正的释放出来的时候，它是带着喜乐的，它是能够带着祝福，祝福你身边的人。
But I developed an attitude.
你需要来到去培育这一种的心态。
And that attitude slowly but surely dried me, pruned me up, and destroyed me.
就是说这一种的心态呢，慢慢的它就会毁灭您的灵性。
It's not a bottle of booze.
这个是一瓶的汽水。
It's a bottle of actually sparkling mineral water. Me and my wife Carol, we love this for dinner with our spaghetti.
这个我和我的太太呢，就是说很喜欢喝这一种的汽水，这种的矿泉水。
You got to understand in Australia, spaghetti is about as spicy as we get.
在澳洲呢，其实这一种的意大利面呢是非常辣的。
So it's Friday night.
一般上在星期五的晚上。
A garlic bread.
就说我们就有着晚餐的时间。
A spaghetti.
就有这个的意大利面。
Carol with no chili.
No chili.
Carol with no chili.
就说没有这个的辣椒。
Pastor Jim with every chili I can get in Australia. And we open our bottle of sparkling mineral water.
这样我们就有这种这样的汽水。When
we open our bottle of sparkling mineral water, it makes a noise to us. So as soon as I go and open the bottle like that, it goes psst.
当我开这个汽水了，它有一种声音，psst，一种的声音释放出来。
And then when I pour it into my glass and I start to drink it, there's beautiful tingly sensations.
当我倒进这个杯里面喝的时候，它有那种的泡沫，那种就是带着气的那种很奇妙的感觉。
Within each and every one of us as a Christian, we have what they call the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
就是说当这些我们信主的人都有这种圣灵的这个恩膏。
And the way to keep the what we call the sparkle.
就是说当我们要来到维持这种的气的时候，
See, if I left the lid of this bottle for 2 hours,
当我打开这个瓶，让它再存放着2个小时之后，
Contaminants start to come into the bottle,
这些污染的这一些的空气呢，进到这个瓶子里面的时候，
And those contaminants start to break down the substance of the sparkle.
就是说这些污染的这些的气呢，就毁坏了里面这个水里面这种的里面的这种的水质。
And the Bible declares this: guard your hearts, because of out of it flow the issues of life.
就是说在圣经里面讲，你要保守你的心，胜过就是说一切，因为一生的果效都是从心发出。
We have sparkle.
我们是有这种汽水，这种气的。
We have anointing. We have the call of God in our lives.
就是我们有神的呼召在我们的生命里面。
The potency of that, the intensity of that sparkle, can be eliminated by contaminants.
这种的气呢，它会就是说没有了。当我们允许那种污染的物品进入到里面去。
And the way that we guard our heart is we keep the lid on tight.
就是保守我们的心的意思，就是把这个瓶盖呢，每一次都是把它盖好。
The lid suggests that what I do is I guard my heart.
就是说这一个的瓶盖呢，就是说它保持着这一个内心这个里面的这个属灵状况。
The water is still there.
那个水润软的在那一个瓶子里面。
But the sparkle is gone.
可是那一个的气已经是没有了。
And time.
时间呢？
Complaints, problems, circumstances, all of that, eat your sparkle.
就是说这一些的时间，这一些的评论，这一些一切不好的，就开始污染这一个的水了。
Come on, church, I've been navigating this for 47 years in some sort of leadership in the life of the church.
我要跟你讲，就是在我过去47年在带领教会的这一种的经验之下
，I've seen great leaders fall. I've seen people go backslide. I've seen the church disintegrate into all sorts of issues and problems because the contaminants in the heart.
就是说，就是因为真正污染的物质在人的心里面的时候，我看过很多很好的领袖，很多受神重用的人都离开了神。
Guard your heart, keep it fresh, because out of that flow the issues of life.
Come on. 你要保守你的心，胜过保守一切，因为一生的果效都是由心所发。
Create in me a clean heart, O God, and correct and put a renewed right spirit steadfastly within me. Come on.That's a prayer we're going to pray.
神啊，来到纠正我们，给过我们有一个清的心。
It's not just a scripture.
不单只是经文。
It's an action.
是一个行动。
Creating me a clean heart. It's the ability to come before the Lord by yourself, alone, at home, just you and nothing else, and say, God, here I am. Bring a hammer if you have to.
就是说，是你自己和神，你一个人的时候来到神的面前，叫神来到去纠正你这个的心。
Bring an angel if you need to.
就是说，让圣灵来到进入我的心里面。
But whatever is not right in you, replace it, remove it, get it out of my life. I want to be fresh.
凡是在你灵里面不对的，叫神来到把它拿走，来到去纠正它。
Final thing.
最后。
Respond to God and be open.
敞开你的心，向神来到回应。
If we're going to be a renewed church, we need to keep a freshness. It requires openness.
就是说，当你要有这种更新的时候，你需要打开，首先打开你的心。
Too often we come to the church and it's the same old, same old, same old.
就是很多时候我们来到教会的时候，都是又同样的，又再是同样的事情发生。
I decided in my church I'm going to be the first one there.I'm going to be on the altar praying before anybody else.
就是我在我的教会里面呢，就是我打算第一个呢，去尝试一些新的事物。
And I'm going to be praying and praying and praying till I see God break through.
就是我一直会祷告、祷告、祷告，直到神带来这个的突破。
We've got to have a seeker's heart, an inquisitive heart, an adventurous spirit.
就是我们将会来到需要一颗开放群这个求知的心。和这个冒险的精神
God comes upon that spirit. He comes upon it.
就是说神会来到那一种的灵
He opens up wonders.
就是说会打开这种新的东西
A church that's seeking, a church that's inquisitive, a church that's adventuring, a great spirit, the spirit of God lingers long. He delights with his people.
就是神是要依附在那一种求知的教会、求新的教会、那种做有行动的教会。
Oh, when will the preacher stop? I want to go to get McCann.
就是当这个牧师停止讲道的时候，我要去吃饭了。
Have you ever heard anything the preacher's ever said?
你有听过这个牧师这样讲吗
？Oh, Sunday's off, great. Let's go to church, huh? Yay!
就是礼拜天来到了，我们一起来去到教会。
So this is how most of us are coming to church.
所以很多人都带着无精打采的来到教会。
Big Saturday night on the crabs.
因为星期六可能很有晚上有很多的活动。
Big Saturday night on the Nasi Goreng.
因为星期六晚上也吃了这一个的很多这种 Nasi Biryani, is it?
Yeah. Oh, you can, can. can.Mutton one, huh? Mutton. Where were we? Okay, good. And so the whole thing, when we come to church, we're so tired. Pastor, start preaching. I want to go home.
就说也是来到这么累的时候，说牧师不要再讲道了，我想回家，我太累了。
We don't want to linger long any longer.
就是说你听到什么就是什么。
We're not making any sacrifices no more.
就是说我不要再牺牲什么了。
All this stuff starts to fade.
就是说这一些我们里面的内心开始的退市了。
Our sparkle goes and we're not open any longer.
我们不再向神来到敞开了。
So ask the Spirit of God in my own church.
就是说我就对我自己的生命，对我的教会来到讲话。
I said, I'm not pointing at the church, telling the church what to do. I'm pointing at me, the church.
就说当我还没有指向教会说什么的时候，我向对自己说，神，你要到我对我说什么？
God, renew me.
你要我做什么？
Renew me, Lord.
首先更新我自己。
Psalm 85, verse 6.
诗篇85篇第六节,
this became my prayer from the start of the year.
这个是我今年开始的祷告。
Will you not revive us again?
你不再将我们救活吗?
That your people may return with rejoicing?
使你的百姓欢喜, 就是说欢你, 就是说靠你欢喜吗?
Will you not revive me again, O God?
神啊,你不再来到救火复兴我们吗?
So that your people may come with rejoicing.
使到你的人再次的能够喜乐过来。
As a pastor, as a leader, I need renewal. I need a touch of God. I need God to change me.
身为一个牧师,身为一个领袖,我需要神来到去改变我,去更新我。
And when I take that responsibility,
当我拿起这个责任的时候,
God begins to start to renew the environment around me.
神就开始来到去使到我四周围来到改变。
He begins to start to shift and change.
他开始来到有这个转变了。
He begins to start to do miracles on behalf of people's lives and bring change and bring shift.
就是说他开始使到人的生命里面有神迹,开始来到转变,改变他们的生命。
Some of us are waiting for God to come instead of us coming to Him.
有些人说,我在等神来,与不如这样,你亲自到神的面前。
Come on, we don't want God to come down to our level. He wants us to come up to His.
他要我们亲自来到他的面前。
We've got to come up to God's level, not try to get God to come down to ours.
而不是求神来到我们这一个的阶段,而是我们去到神的面前。
You know, I was praying this the other day. Oh, God, come and visit me. And He said, what about you coming visit me?
就说有一天我祷告说,就说你来到去拜访我。神说,你不如来到去拜访我。
I said to God, what?
你说什么?
He said, Jim, come visit me.
神对我说,Jim,你来看我。
Oh, yeah. I want to come up. I mean, how do I leave? How do I levitate? How do I get up there to where you are? He said, I'm not up here. I'm within you. I'm around you. I'm everywhere. I exist in the presence. I exist in the present. I exist in the atmosphere. I am here with you right now, present. Your very present help in time of need. I am here for you. Oh, God, thank you.
我怎么来到提升到你的面前呢？并不是的，因为我是在您的里面，我是在你四周围里面，我是在你四周围这些问题里面。 感谢神。
Yeah, I love him. When we catch what God is trying to
当我们尝试想抓拿到神要我们所知道的时候,
catch what God is trying to do, the overflow comes in great power and demonstration, and it manifests.
他所彰显的这个祝福是满意的,是超过你所想的。
Oh, Pastor, I want healing.
牧师,我要听得到这一种。
And we've been praying for 5 years for the same thing.
我过去五年一直为了同样的事情而祷告。
I say, I don't want healing. I want not just healing, I want God to manifest Himself.
我不单只是要神听,我要神来到向我来到去彰显。
When He manifests Himself,
当神彰显的时候,
I am healed.
我就在这里。
When He manifests Himself, I am full.
当他彰显的时候,
when He manifests Himself, I'm assured.
当他彰显的时候呢,
come and manifest.
来到我的生命里面彰显你自己。
Reveal your power to our lives.
向我彰显你自己的大能。
Change us, O God.
神,你来到改变我们。
A church that will experience a great outpouring is a church that's filled with the Holy Spirit.
就是说神会来到降下这个圣灵，使到这个，如果这个教会是相信圣灵的教会，
God pours His Spirit out on hunger.
神把这个灵浇灌在那一些饥饿的人。
God, I'm hungry for you, Lord.
神啊， 我们都是饥慕渴义的人。
Every ounce in me, I'm hungry for God.
如果你问我， 我到底是对神饥渴吗？
I'm not hungry for the church.
我对教会并不感觉到饥渴。
Not hungry for income, money, sustenance.
我并不是那一些饥渴那一些物质金钱的东西。
I'm hungry for the living God.
我只是饥渴这一个永生的这一位的神。
Hungry for God.
我就是饥渴这一些。
Let's stand to our feet.
让我们站起来。
We got a piano player.
Yes. 我们邀请我们的敬拜团。